So today I am using my vlogging camera. I don't even know why I'm explaining this because probably most of you won't even realize the difference, but if the sound or like the autofocus or anything like that is a little bit off, it's because I'm using my vlog camera today because I don't have Wi-Fi and I can't connect my monitor to my real camera, so I just felt the need to explain myself. But yes, I'm in Florida today and I finally went thrift shopping at the Goodwill here, and I'm excited because I got all this stuff for only $25, and that does not happen at home. So I'm gonna do a try on thrift haul as usual. I'm not gonna name individual prices. At Goodwill, they just kind of like, I don't know, she gave me stuff for like 99 cents. So, I mean, I'm grateful for that, but if I were to tell you guys prices, like, it just wouldn't really make sense. So all y'all need to know is that it added up to $25, and I ain't complaining. I could get on board with that. So I'm gonna go through these bags here, and then I'm gonna try everything on for you guys. So just a good old plain and simple Southern thrift haul. Should I do it with the Southern accent? Probably not. Okay, here we go. This is one of my favorite items. It is just a checkered print tie-up Calvin Klein, Ralph Lauren little lousy t-shirt top, and this is so on trend. I'm obsessed with anything tie up right now, so when I saw this I was like, ah! Hit the jackpot with this one. Super affordable. Okay, we got another Ralphie item in the bag. So this is just a super fun bright yellow, I don't think it's really a sweater, but it's like a thicker cotton material, and it's Ralph Lauren again. It has the Lauren RL down here in the corner. Super into color lately, so you can already tell by my t-shirt. I'm glad I have something a little bit more bold yellow, because I'm into that. And the last item in this bag number one though, don't you guys worry, don't you fret, there's more to come, are these really funny Old Navy camo pants. They have like actual deers on them somewhere. There's like a family of deers, if you guys can see that, but I thought they were pretty jokes, and camo is very in right now, and I definitely didn't want to pay like Urban Outfitter type prices to buy some camo pants. So when I saw these on the rack, I was like, I don't care how much those are, I'm getting them because they're definitely a deal. I don't really know what size these are either, and I think they're pajama pants now that I look at them closer. Oh well, we have this denim jacket, and I do have a lot of denim jackets at home. This is by the brand Gianni Versace. Don't really know. But I really like the wash of denim that this one is, and it's a little bit of like an old ladyish style cut. But what I want to do is kind of distress it and crop it and just make it really fun and trendier, because I don't have any crop denim jackets, but I've really been wanting one. So it's always hard to find denim at the thrift stores back home, so I thought I might as well try and work this into something. Okay, last bag. So then I picked up this black Champion t-shirt, just a simple black Champion t-shirt, because these things are selling for like 40, 50 bucks at Urban Outfitters, and no thank you, I can get that stuff at the thrift store. I also grabbed this really super, super soft, oversized blue Nike crew neck, and I think this is in a men's extra large, yeah, so it is quite the large number, but it is extremely soft, and I thought even this is like a sweater dress, or might crop it. I might, we'll just see what my heart is telling me when I get this bad boy home. But yeah, super soft and couldn't pass that one up. And then the last item that I have for you guys is this really pretty Victoria's Secret teal long sleeve. I guess this is kind of like a nightgown dress. This is in the size large, so it might have been like an oversized shirt, but I will probably end up wearing it as like a dress with some cute sandals and stuff like that, but I just really like the color of this, and it's in super good condition, so sleepwear, streetwear, I don't know. I feel like I just did that really quite fast, but not complaining. Yeah, that was really fast. Anyways, guys, so I hope you enjoyed this haul. I know it was a little bit smaller, even though I feel like I got some good stuff, but I do have another thrift haul. I thrifted before I came on my Florida trip, so that one I'll have to film sometime soon. I like keeping these hauls like a little bit shorter so they're more relevant and you guys can see what I'm picking up in different areas and stuff like that. So yeah, I was happy that I got all that stuff for $25, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want to see more thrift hauls, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Carousel if you live in Canada, because I do a lot of carousel sales, so I'll link my carousel shop down below too. I kind of use it instead of Depop because it's just easier for me, so I do generally sell things that I just don't need or like things that don't fit me. So that is it for this thrift haul. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you on my next video. Like this.